Only good for one lap.
Hey, give me 20 seconds.
Like, golf. Hell yeah. See, the part that Tron did that I thought was pretty cool, that he did it like once, and he stopped doing it, what I thought was pretty badass is, like, on the screen, if he did like an interview, he did an interview, I think it was twice. The first time he brought the person's picture up on the screen. You know what I mean? He had that person
from Discord.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm back.
Yeah,
you should have mine
because it personalizes the person. You know what I mean?
Right.
When you hear somebody's voice, you just want to see what they look like instead of just imagining what they look like. Is what
I don't want to see what you look like, Mocha.
Nobody does.
Well, I want to know how much do I get paid
like
for an interview?
Mocha. He looks like a number two.
You get $2 from Pittman.
Oh.
Long as it ain't for free, you know. I can't give my interviews away.
I got Monopoly money.
Pittman will get to you with that money right after he gets to meet with those Funyuns.
Hey, you give me your address, I can get you a box of Funyuns. But you have a time window.
Pittman, if you give me your address, I'll send you 100,000 pennies.
I'll take it, too. Well,
all right, I'm going to do roll call.
Five.
Maka.
Mac.
Golf. Golf.
I heard his phone ringing, so he might be on the phone.
Golf.
Mini golf.
Golf.
He's like, you're the
golf.
He's like,
yes.
Golf.
Paltrow.
Field.
Pittman.
Breaker 1-9, this is lost one. Are you lost two?
Clock.
Well, hang on. Golf's on the phone. I'm going to wait 2 seconds.
Good call. I would have just ran it. All right, where are you starting? Oh, right in front of me, field filler? Awesome.
I know. I know.
Well, I'm letting them taste a little bit of reality of what's going to happen tomorrow night too. So he's got me on the quick runs.
Maka, am I able to bring up what I sent you a little bit earlier today? Just get some opinions.
I don't think everybody wants to see your hairy ass, Far.
Oh, no, just so you know, I'm streaming this live if you all want to be real keen.
No, okay, so you know how, like, the champion gets a trophy at the end of the year? The money that we pooled up goes towards multiple things, goes towards which of one is a trophy. How would you guys feel if, instead of a trophy next season, doing maybe, like, a diecast of your car with your actual name or gamer tag on the back?
So what Favre is saying is he doesn't want any more trophies. He wants a car.
If Favre wins the championship, he'll get a trophy with the number 5 car.
First, he's got to win a trophy. He ain't won one yet.
We got
all pitched together and buy him
a car. I've gotten 3 participation awards 3 years in a row, or 3 seasons in a row, but no trophies.
Couldn't even win Rookie of the Year.
No, I know, right?
Oh, we're bringing this up again. Man. Oh, man.
King G.
King.
Wow.
Where did he come out of, True?
What do you mean?
Where did King G come out of?
Came out of 10th place in points.
Came out of nowhere.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Now, wait a minute.
Where did I come out?
What about my rookie year? I wasn't. How come I didn't win rookie of the year?
Because you weren't a rookie.
What? I had to be a rookie in my first year.
Yeah, I think, but three of them, I believe you said.
Yeah,
three.
Yeah.
So that's not a rookie.
Well, Favre didn't even know how to build a setup.
Well, he's
I don't even know how
so.
To drive the fucking car.
Who's in the race for rookie of the year this year? Maka.
Favre.
I wonder who. We don't have that many rookies. We got.
Mad Mopar.
Mopar.
Twitch.
We got Niner. Or not Niner.
DB.
9mm.
DB.
DB.
My whole team's a rookie.
Oh, that's true.
Besides me.
Shovelhead. Well,
Golfy,
I mean,
you ready?
DB's not a rookie. Just like Shovelhead's not a rookie.
Okay.
Just a rookie to the league.
Yeah.
Well, I was a rookie.
I was a true rookie when I started racing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I was more of a rookie than he was.
All right, I'm gonna roll clock. Should we do
I
roll
never
call again?
In my Fire. Life, ever.
Maka,
Mac.
Golf. Golf.
Mini golf.
Wow. Going.
Golf.
True.
G Powell.
Field. Pittman.
Niner.
Roll it.
Whoever's behind mini golf, good luck.
Oh, he said he's ready.
That'd be Niner.
He's talking to one of those.
No, are you qualifying.
Yeah, we did.
He's giving out putt.
Only about 10 freaking times.
Putt lessons over the phone.
I don't know.
Colin.
What's he up to?
How do you do? Oh. I'm sorry, Niner. What's up? Yeah, I did. That was awesome. That's cool.
Hell yeah, that's good.
Pretty much I know everyone about everyone just because...
Ready? Green's out, let's go. Left side.
Just trying to get everyone on Facebook.
Left side clear.
Sent it in there.
Good.
Hey, you're right. Left side clear.
Just to fix damage and not tire the gas. I like to put on lap. He still might. Oh, I know where I'm going right after this race is done.
I have been. I've been doing. This is the first one this week.
Okay, get back. Let's go.
But the race I do, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, god damn.
Or just forget to spin.
Okay. Yeah, you can. Yeah.
And then I felt fucked up. I was pissed off at Dan last week, so I was just done, so I didn't scroll all the way down so you can see the points. And I noticed it. I heard you say something. I think Golf was watching it. I heard you say something after the screen went black, and I'm like, fuck.
What the fuck is going on, man? All week, this motherfucking rumble stuff ain't fucking, man. Now it's fucking.
I put some elbow grease on it. Coming in hot, Matt.
Thank you.
touch you, did I?
No.
I thought I nailed it good. And, I got back on the up.
How the hell did I get 2 points? It shows that I got 2 points on there.
Yeah, it does. You're a winner. You're a winner too, then.
What the fuck? Get points. What? Everybody else got zero. I don't know.
Oh, pity points.
Yeah. About to say.
That's because we hadn't finished yet.
Yeah.
Times 2 wear in the VRL league was so much different than this. Like, you could pit. They don't have the 5-lap minimum, they just have the 2-lap minimum. So, like, people were going into pit with
golf.
Two
pit,
to
pit,
go.
Pit.
You still on the phone?
That's what she said.
Green, driver. Be ready. Green flag, green flag. Left side. Left side. All right. You're clear, man.
Ha 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 ha
tractor.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, Roger, you're clear there.
Be gone. Catch me.
I'm trying.
No motivation.
It's cool.
He broke his record today.
Ha ha ha. No, you like slowed down and went to the side.
Yeah, just the fucking power just fucking shut off.
Turn left! Turn left! No, your other left! You remember that when Dirk's TV went out?
We were racing at Texas.
Yeah. We were telling him to turn left and start shooting to the right.
Put some extra ponies in this lobby or what?
Somebody's watching the stream.
Hi, somebody watching Field Stream.
It's Mac.
Oh, hot dog.
Genius. We almost annihilated him.
I did not.
Woo!
This long of a season, then yes.
Yeah. Throughout America.
Yeah. Those are both Xfinity tracks.
Both Xfinity tracks.
I'm all by the middle there.
Oh, in that race?
Yeah, in that race, yeah.
Tire pressure's Mac.
Nah, I'm watching TV, buddy.
Do what?
Nah, I'm watching TV, buddy. I wouldn't do that to you.
I wouldn't do that anyway.
Attaboy, Mini. What the fuck is this, Monica?
That's right, pal.
We're going green. Be ready here. Left side. Left side. Left side.
Tracks are still
there.
Oh,
no.
Oh, there goes somebody.
Saved it. Let's see. Not back down.
So we just have to save one lap, right? Or two.
Race.
One person gets eliminated every race.
Yes. Yep.
It was really good. That Jay Damron or whatever. Hayden? Well, Maka told me that since I didn't get any of the last two seasons and this season, he's going to round up all 50 from each season, so I'm going to hit 45 after Watkins Glenn.
Yeah, but I start with 100. Total, the total points.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
So, if you, obviously, people are going to fuck up and go on the grass, as long as you just don't advance position, right?
Or
make a lasting advantage.
Yes.
Good line. Maybe just break a little bit earlier going into this final turn. Like, I hit the brakes right when that cement wall comes out. I get the car to rotate and I slam on the gas coming out of that corner.
Thank you.
almost hit it too.
Lord, that was tight.
Keep hitting your mark. You'll keep getting better. You're almost out of gas.
I just ran a 104.6.
Did you? Hell yeah, Caleb.
I have a rabbit.
I guess I just need to be around both of you and start running 104s.
I can't let Muck. I have a faster lap than me.
I
couldn't wait around for it.
Have a good night, Brian. It wouldn't take long, right? Everyone in the top 14 he wants to do an interview with, do another video on.
All right, we need fuel. Let's go now.
Good luck, boys. I'm actually really happy for both of you. Fucking A.
I'm just gonna say A because I'm live
streaming. A. Live streaming mother effer. A.
15.8.
I didn't think I was ever going to get a 1.7. I figured 1.5.
Well, you know, you're running for your life in front of Favre. So.
Mm-hmm. That's my, yeah.
I was running for my life trying to catch you.
Do it again.
Clear the big hammer down.
Did you turn in late? God damn.
Yeah, I did.
These new tires, man.
Oh, God.
I went to go turn in and you... I mean, it wasn't close, but I slammed on the brakes so I wouldn't hit you.
Did I wasn't trying to hit him. But no, you are 100% right, I know. I know that. fuck you too. Ooh, hold that shit.
Where's your breaking point for that bus stop, Walker? Break the green light. I noticed that you are overshooting the corner a little bit on entry. If you break the green light and then let it roll into the bus stop rather than be on the brake going into the bus stop, it'll turn a lot better. And then just slowly get back up on the gas coming out.
I tried to run it, and I lost it.
Wow. Which one?
The one coming out of one. I mean, I was straddling.
On the inside or outside?
Outside.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's the first time. I'm about ready to pass. Okay, two men in.
Fuck, I will say, I don't know if you've been breaking at the green light or not, but you do. That you've hit the bus stop perfect every time.
Let's do that though. Shit.
up. Fuck out of the car.
It's about to be a Kyle Larson and Ty Gibbs right here.
Oh, that means I'm gonna win.
Oh no, I did not hit you. Oh no, 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 that was the bubble. Oh.
Serve your penalty, Favre. Serve your penalty.
All right. Oh, you destroyed me.
I know.
Destroyed me. That was definitely the bubble. I slowed down because I wanted to see you and I go at it for the final lap. What a good run. I was cooking.
I know. You were.
I was getting ready after this race. I did, yeah, buddy.
I was definitely moving.
Everybody on YouTube just witnessed me wrecking.
Mucka, Field, both of you, great job. Mucka, I don't know if just that one little tip in the bus stop made you that much faster, but
I definitely didn't gain it as much time, if any time, on you in the bus stop
after I told you that.
Yeah, no, I was staying right with you for the bus stop.
Bye-bye.